Well, it is, Professor Knestor Jackdaws, and I'm here by the river. You might suppose I'm by the Thames or by the Hudson or the mighty Shenandoah, but I'm not. I'm here in Los Angeles, for of all places, we're experiencing quite a lot of wet weather here. Quite a bit, indeed. It reminds me of old Oxmouth. And I happen to think, when observing the condition of the LA River, as it's called, as it's jokingly referred to. I mean, it is a river, but it's more of a sluice. In any case, the wind is picking up here a lot of heaven. Yeah. All right. Got cut off there by Mother Nature. There must be a great electrical flow. I like being out on the Sea of Finland. I have to block the microphone with my prodigious carcass. Oh dear, there goes something floating. Hope that wasn't somebody's boat. In any case, I was thinking about if you think of creativity as being a sort of a flow, the flow of creativity in Los Angeles is often paralleled by its pathetic river, which is, sort of trickly and insubstantial and fetid. But today, it's very, very robust indeed. It's absolutely life-threatening. You couldn't hope to swim it. Mm-hmm. There's that much volume of flow. And indeed, in the world, there is that much volume of creative flow. And even in your own life, there is that potential of great ideas. Although, sometimes, you may feel rather like the LA River, sort of played out, sort of desiccated and insubstantial indeed. Maybe not up to the task. Maybe you'll feel you'll never make it to the sea at all, but you'll just evaporate on the way there. We all feel that way. We yearn sometimes in vain for the storm clouds of inspiration to open up and dump their largesse upon us in whatever way they choose. Anyway, you may run out of ideas. You may feel like you have, and really, you've got the potential to have a rushing river of ideas if you just wait it out or feed it with the condensation of your own brilliant thoughts. Anyway, it's quite an incomplete simile. This is an incomplete sort of broadcast. I apologize for the quality, but my goodness, what a lovely, lovely day. It's nice to have a little bit of old Oxmouth weather here in Los Angeles. I'm Professor Knestor Jackdaws. I'll cut my losses. Ta-ta.